bazooka and things like that in West Europe and the Nordic Germanic countries. That's where it's fun to really see how it connects, how the dance tradition was pan-European, how the dance masters of the courts often influence, it was like a hit parade. New fashions in Vienna, a month later would pop up in Milano and St. Petersburg and Paris, where people would trade all of these sophisticated forms, which borrowed a lot from peasant tradition and back and forth. And the Schottische, which the French call Scottish, because Scottish, I don't know, is there a link? Interesting to see what is a Scottish Schottish? Scottish, no. So we, here, the main difference is that they use it in a very typical central French style with no pivot. They don't go for these pivot-like turns. They rather opted out for the easy way out, just ending with a little nice buzz like that. But the whole style is like this. Watch. The main thing is that the footwork is basically the same for men and women, except for one part, where the women have to fake a bit to end up on the proper foot before the swing and right after the swing. Because the men start with left, the men don't have to change weight, they just have to slow down a bit before the swing and slow down sort of at the end. The women have to go from here to quickly, from here transfer weight, do the swing, and at the very end, transfer weight again. But why don't you take your position, ballroom tight. You can use all the room you want, but generally try to follow the traffic in the same general direction, but you don't have to stay in one circle. Now, the arms are not stretched out like this. Slight bent, and you're facing the partner, and you will think of little bouncy type steps. So, men's left foot, sideways left, ladies' right foot, sideways. So we look together, going side together, step, and side together, step, and walk, walk. This is the main sort of change here in where you face, is you really have to open out as you do those two steps, but it's still in the bouncy way. So again, from the beginning, and side close step, and side close step, and walk, and walk, and side close step, and side close step, and side close step. Okay? Men are on the left foot already. Women would have ended up on the right, but would have to go side close step, step, to end up on the left also, so that we can all do the buzz with the right foot crossing in front. Cross and cross and cross and cross. Men stay on the right foot, the lady had to go cross step. And kind of a funny weight change to get back on the left foot to begin the dance. So we begin, side together step, side together step, a walk, a side together step, a side together step, a side together step, and swing and swing and swing and swing and, swing and side together step, side together step, da-da, da-da. I've seen doing this, even though they follow the traffic, they do all kinds of floor patterns sometimes before they get there. You know, there's nothing wrong to go. You know, kind of move around a bit and then the swing. Some like to really swing a little more, and you can control your own pace. Now, the last thing has to do with that particular piece of music. You can use any Schottische music you want. This just happens to be a beautiful one with the oboe. But you've got that long introduction you have to sort of be aware of. Where it goes, sounds like a bullfight, you know. Anyway, so be at least aware of what that introduction is. Da-da-da. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da You have to be aware of how many umbops are there to do. It's 1 and 2 and 3 and 4 and 5 and 6. Why 6? I don't know. It could have been 4, right? But it's 6, and then you have to pick up. Okay, so good luck.